Victor Antonio Martinez Hernandez wasn't supposed to be here, but Rachel Morn was. He brutally raped and murdered this mother of five and was caught here in the Midwest. Biden and Kamala's incompetence brought the border to our backyard.